I'm not even in the mood to bargain from these people.
Make me famous.
I love doing adventures.
हर चीज का कॉपी मिलता है इधर. मच्छी के ग्लास में. Beautiful place.
So pretty.
So beautiful, so luxurious.
Exactly what we needed.
Yes.
Ah, so pretty.
What else is there to do around here?
Around here, in case if you are interested about the scuba diving,
yes,
we can like normally the guests they book like a joint trip and then they travel with the other group of people.
Okay.
In also the scuba diving, they offer like 3 different islands. After you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So pretty. Thank you so much.
What is this?
This is our like beautiful garden pavilla. The capacity of this room is 171 square meters. Let's have a look inside.
Yes, sure.
And for our amenity that we set up as a complimentary, let's enjoy with our signature sweet 9 boxes from our bakery. The gin and tonic, the local gin, the local tonic, to let you enjoy with our Kimpton experience. The personalized welcome card and also the message in the bottle.
Thank you.
To let you enjoy with our experience. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome and thank you for choosing us. Yeah. For the room, apart from this one, we have another experience for you to enjoy. On this side, it will be our like outdoor shower,
okay,
and also the toiletries, also for the Dyson hair dryer with the makeup area here. I'm sure you like it.
Sure, yeah. Yes,
our beautiful closet and then our shower area. Yeah. We do have his and her station for face washing, and also we have the nice bathtub, the shower on the right side, and directly glass door to the pool, which is 24 hours.
Thank you so
much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy your stay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We have a private swimming pool, guys. You don't need no swimming pool.
So freaking cool. Oh my god. Thank you. Like, I mean, who starts with gin and tonic? Enjoy your amenity for more gin and tonic at the Lanai Bar. I'm not leaving this place only. Who? Kosamui, who? We'll just be in Kimpton. Guys, we have a freaking outdoor shower. I love these experiences. You know, so different. Ha 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 ha. Khulle mein thode nahane milta hai. Bombay mein. Wo bhi to shower ka length to dekh.
Thailand. I was here for a brand event in Bangkok, like literally till yesterday. And since I was coming for work, I thought I really will need a break post my work trip, because work events are very, very hectic. So, काफी hectic हो ही गया था. And then by the end, I was like, I need the beach, I need the water, I just need to be, just be, you know, just be. No hair, no makeup, no outfit, nothing. एकदम no outfit, मतलब outfit पहना. But like no like fancy schmancy anything, just like keep it very nature oriented. So I think this was such a good opportunity also because मैं Thailand बचपन के बाद आ रही हूँ. Like मैं आई थी मम्मी पापा के साथ तो tours and travels के साथ आते ना, वैसा I had come to Thailand बचपन में and we had covered Pattaya and Bangkok. And Bangkok बदला नहीं है इतना from whatever I saw, but also I was only at the event, तो मैंने इतना explore भी नहीं किया Bangkok. We will be going back after Koh Samui just for one night, तो maybe I'll like get to do some shopping, but ऐसा कुछ explore करने के लिए तो मैं Bangkok आई नहीं थी. But islands I really really wanted to explore. Thailand has so many beautiful islands and I never get a chance to come, so I was like, if I'm coming, I will definitely go to Koh Samui because Koh Samui is at the top of my list. And next I'm also going to Koh Tao tomorrow morning. I just booked myself a dive in Nahari thi, and that time I just like sat in the bathtub and I booked myself a dive. This property is gorgeous. Like, it's so pretty. It's so nice. And since the island is small, har ek cheez bahut nazdeek hai, we are trying to arrange like a motorcycle. Taki hum fatfati pe hi har jagah nikal jaye, and you know, that will be convenient to just go around the island. I washed my hair. Kafi product tha mere baalon mein because I was styling it non-stop for the event. And for my shampoo, I used the Plums Coconut Milk Peptide Shampoo. Iska mini maine carry kiya. The coconut milky smell is like literally so appropriate to a place like this. But I carried the travels as I really like this shampoo. It's very mild and gentle on the scalp, but साथ में सारा जो build-up होता है ना scalp में सब कुछ निकाल देता है and really strengthens your hair because it has great peptides. And I was just seeing my skincare bag and I realized how much of Plum products I have in my travel kit naturally. Like, I always travel with my Plum Body Lovings Vanilla Deodorant. Like, I can't do without this. Because deodorant is like a must for me. I do not go around without a deodorant. And this is like alcohol free, so does not cause pigmentation. And the vanilla fragrance is very like comforting to me. And I remember as a content creator, I started my journey with the Plums Kajal, which today is also my favorite. I don't know. No, koi bhi mujhe follow nahi karta hoga. Tabhi sirf mere college wale mujhe follow karte the. Wo bhi sirf jo mere friends the, wo log mujhe follow karte the. And this same exact Plum Studio Cole, who remembers this Kajal, is what like their makeup journey sort of started with. Like, and I started content creation 10 years back. So it literally feels like Plum Goodness has grown as a brand with me as a creator. Because today I see my skincare and my hair and even in my bathroom, there's so many Plum Goodness products. They are making such great skin, hair, makeup product. And my first video was such a naive video with this Kajal. Like, mujhe angles wagera kuch bhi nahi aate the. I was looking in the mirror and Pooja was filming me side se mirror ke through, and I was making like a graphic liner. I was trying to do like a graphic liner and venturing into being a beauty creator. So today it feels like surreal, you know, to come so far that I can afford such luxury trips for myself. I can buy myself the best of the best, and Plum is still very much a part of like, you know, my routine. The deodorant, the body lotion is something I keep repurchasing so often. You all know I love the vanilla caramello body lotion. Abhi mere favorites mein tha. But like, yeah, these are like my top picks from the brand. And since Plum is celebrating their 10th birthday, they have their buy to get to offer back only for their 10th birthday bash. So if you want to shop on Plum Goodness, now is the time, because do ke saath do aapko free bhi milega. And additionally, agar aap mera discount code use karoge, I'm going to flash it here on the screen for you. You will get an extra Plum surprise. There are lots of extra offers running. There's also a chance to win the Dyson Airwrap with the Plum's sale right now. So it's a crazy offer. I also love their lip crayon. I am traveling with the Twist and Go lip crayon. Ab dekhiye to maine kitna isko use and abuse kiya hai. This is in the shade Double Truffle, and it's a beautiful brownie nude jo mere pe bahut hi acha lagta hai. I love this color. It's very my lips but better kind of shade. Aur mujhe na aisi vibe mein rehna hai. Bilkul bhi kuch bhi kusam hui mein makeup wagaira karna nahi hai, sirf lipstick. Main thoda tint lagaungi, but usse pehle main sunscreen laga rahi hu. I'm using Plum's rice water and niacinamide sunscreen. This has SPF of 50. This has both chemical and physical filters, and this is something I definitely need in kusam hui ki dhoop. Ye do din I'm going to give myself like a makeup free holiday. Lipstick doesn't count as makeup, okay, please. अगर आप शॉपिंग कर ही रहे हो तो डेफिनेटली पिक अप दिस सनस्क्रीन ऑल्सो. लुक हाउ फास्ट इट अब्सॉर्ब्स इनटू द स्किन, मेक्स इट वेरी सॉफ्ट एंड सपल. एंड ऑल ऑफ दिस हैज सुपर ट्रैवल फ्रेंडली पैकेजिंग, ट्रैवल फ्रेंडली साइजेस. इट्स अ नो ब्रेनर फॉर मी टू पैक दीज प्रोडक्ट्स विद मी. Plum इज एक्चुअली थैंकिंग अस 10 फॉर सपोर्टिंग देम ऑन देयर जर्नी एज अ ब्रांड, बट आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक Plum 10,000 for partnering with me for today's video, giving me a platform and a chance, and always sending me the best of their products. I love the brand so, so, so much, and I think I will always continue to support them for the next 10,000 years also. Let's go quickly grab lunch now. For lunch, I have picked a place called Ban Ya Thai. It's a Thai restaurant. अभी तक मैंने शायद ना authentic Thai खाया ही नहीं है, because हम event की भागदौड़ी में थे, तो हम लोगों ने कुछ भी ऐसा Thai cuisine नहीं खाया है. And Sharon is also non-vegetarian, so am I. So both of us are very, very foodie like that. So we really enjoy eating. I love eating with her. This restaurant I actually picked after my friend's recommendation. वो बहुत आती है कोसम हुई, तो उसने मुझे ऐसे लिस्ट दी है कि इधर तो जाना ही, इधर खाना ही. तो चलो हम चलते हैं. A few inches later. Quick outfit check. This is what I'm wearing. This pink quad set. It's from Costume County. बहुत ही सुंदर है. It has like this floral detailing, and I'm taking this छोटू सा bag मेरा. सिर्फ cards है और थोड़ा cash भी मैं लेके जाऊंगी, because motorcycle वाले को rent देना पड़ेगा. I don't want to heat style my hair on the beach, because मैं तो सोच रही हूँ pool में ही रहूँ. तो अभी हम खाएंगे और फिर उसके बाद pool में जाएंगे, फिर वापस आएंगे, फिर वापस pool में जा सकते हैं, क्योंकि हमारे पास बाहर ही pool है इधर. तो हमको जब चाहिए हम जा सकते हैं, literally outside a bathroom. I love that. Okay, let's go. This is Sharon's outfit of the day. This is what she's wearing. White top and floral skirt. We have floral.
Yes.
and
excited.
Room slippers.
Sarah is very happy.
Yes, Sarah is very happy. Sarah needed this.
Oh, by the way, jewelry ke liye I've worn these earrings from SCHV. It's a small business and very cute gold jewelry they do. So, ye chote si earrings pehni hai maine. I will tag and link everything for you all neechu. Ata apan jaau ya, jevaila. This is my first time in Kosambi. So whatever instructions are there, you tell me.
Okay. How many day, right?
Today and tomorrow.
2 days, right?
Wearing an Activa. This is our bike. Red. To match my outfit.
We need a pink.
I told you to take the red bag.
You need your signature, please.
I have 1,000 in cash and I have 600 on card.
You pay all now, right?
All now in yes. Cash?
Yeah, cash card.
We have only 1,000 cash. One, that is in the room. Can you come in the evening?
Yeah, it's okay. I wait here.
You'll wait here? Can you come in the evening?
Cannot. Okay.
We're going back to the room because we only took 1,000 baht and my card or bike rental 300 rupees, 300 baht per day. 1,000 baht wo deposit le. Matlab 1,600 mein bas 1,000 hai. Mere paas hai room mein aur cash. But yeah, Thailand is very cash heavy in general. So definitely get cash and card both. If you shop and all in retail, yes, you can use card. But if you do street shopping, street vending, you need cash.
This property also has golf cart service. Because walking is too much for us now. Event ke baad hum meri to heels pehen ke heels ki vaat lag gayi. Look at how shriveled my heels are right now. Maine pure trip pe heel pehne event ke time pe. Atta mala flats paije.
Yeah, you go.
Yeah.
1,000 deposit and 600 rent.
Just for you.
Thank you so much. Indian license works here, right?
Yeah, it's okay.
License okay?
It's okay.
Okay, it's okay. चेक ही नहीं करनी है इनको हमारे तो पांडू जी कितनी बार चेक करते हैं थैंक यू सो मच
यू नो एवरीथिंग फॉर द बाइक
या आई थिंक सो लेट मी ट्राई
ओके शो यू वन टाइम
ऑलराइट शो
इट इज 100 ओपन यू लुक सिक अ लिटिल बिट सिक
या
पुश हियर सॉरी
ओके सीट
या टू हेलमेट
ओके टू हेलमेट ऑलराइट
क्लोज यू स्टार्ट दिस वन ऑन की राइट
ओके
ऑन द ब्रेक स्टार्ट
ओके परफेक्ट
क्लोज लाइक दिस
All right, thank you.
You can
jump. Thank you so much. I'll do it. Maps के लिए.
मैं गिरूंगी नहीं ना.
नहीं नहीं. मैं इतने लोगों को चलाती हूँ.
You, it's it feel like you're tired. You are riding a बच्चों लगा साइकिल.
Yeah, this is very low for me. चल बस, let's go. Go to boy. Bye bye. Thank you.
It's so much fun. When we told the receptionist ki hum ye jagah pe ja rahe she's like how do you know of this place matlab it's very local but my friend has come so many times now that she must know all these places ban ya jay tha ya sorry but main dal dungi na supers mein hum pahunchne to hamara review sun lo pehle mango salad
yeah
deep fried calamari
After so long,
I think when I went to Goa with Shalu, I ate a lot of seafood.
Yeah, so
beach really suits me.
You love beach. You terrified.
Love me a tan. Love me some hair. You wanna try calamari? We put shrimp in something else. Nah, this butter garlic also. I'm not sure. Chicken and pandan leaves.
You've had pandan leaves in
no, you were?
No, but it is a very distinctive
I will open and eat the under. Fried rice. So fried chicken with cashew nuts. Noodles. Your grilled jumbo shrimps with garlic. Drink, I'll take a fresh coconut.
I'll take a coke.
हम अंदर पहुंचे और फुल ब्लोन बारिश शुरू हो गई है अभी इसमें हम पूल में जाएंगे आफ्टर दिस मिलेगा I don't think अपने रूम से देखते मतलब आज क्या सनसेट मिलेगा देखो बारिश हो रही है कल मिलेगा कल यू प्रे फॉर इट गाइज द कोकोनट वाटर इज सो फ्रेश ये लोग फ्रिज में रखते क्या इसको सो स्वीट
One eternity later.
Indian restaurant.
Nori.
Halal beer.
Mendu vada. McD open 24/7.
What open?
McD. There are so many suits and vests and very formal wear. A lot of shops.
We've come to Chuang Beach, which is one of the most commercialized beaches in Koh Samui. Just to have a look, वैसे भी बारिश हो रही है, तो it's not like we can do much at the beach. You can see the currents are crazy. वो boat देखो, तिल मिला रही है. You can do water sports. Sharon can't swim, so water is not her best friend. But you can do water sports. Yeah. There are a lot of beach clubs in Koh Samui. हम लोग पूरा जो bike ride कर रहे थे, ये जितना भी आपको neon दिख रहा है, सारा कुछ on the Chuang Road. Like this is the Chuang Beach. That restaurant also, it was on like the Chuang Road. That's like the main lit area जो है, जो भी Sharon vlog कर रही होगी bike से आपको जो दिखा, all of that.
Later that same evening.
The whole of Chuang Road has a lot of like night market vibe. Lot of dresses and tattoo parlors and cafes. और हमारा जो restaurant था वो भी उसी side था. हम beach के लिए उस side गए थे. And this was a one way. तो पूरा घुमा के हम लोग bike से आए. But like ऐसी shopping बहुत है जो Bangkok style shopping होती है वैसी. This is Bandra Hill Road pricing. और Bangkok का माल तो आता है लेकिन वैसे भी उधर भी तो.
हाँ भाई.
बल्क में या बट यू गेट ऑल दीज रिप ऑफ जर्सीज ऑल ऑफ दिस इज ऑल रिप ऑफ्स हैं चल मसाज लेवे क्या शॉपिंग में इंटरेस्ट नहीं है था है ना यो यू विल गेट रिप ऑफ्स और यू विल गेट बांद्रा हिल रोड माल
सी दीस काइंड ऑफ नो यू गेट इन कोलाबो कॉजवे दिस इज बांद्रा हिल रोड माल
And I'm not even in the mood to bargain from these people. See scuba gear, snorkeling gear. But tomorrow they'll give me na.
Yeah.
As if you would.
But that oxygen cylinder is big also, no?
Of course. How much it should last you your dive? It's very heavy. That's why though I'm going to sleep early tonight. I need energy for tomorrow's. For me, Koh Samui is like Goa met Kasol. It's literally like that. Like a lot of restaurants, lot of shops, but lot of shopping, lot of people also. But clean beaches. This one's so nice, like a baguette. But every time I go on beach holidays, I pack very light. Then these bags don't come to use for me. Beachy bags are good for beach holidays. I didn't even take the one which I have. I didn't even take the hat. Jagah leta hai na. No, I removed it in the last minute. Yeah. Beach clothes are like beach accessories. I'm not pro. Everything ka rip-off is there. I remember my first rip-off I had bought in Bangkok. Michael Kors bag. Oh, magnets. Bows are so cute. Get bows. Really cute. We are in the bow era anyway. Get these. My flower clip. I got so many new colors. I love these clips. I forgot mine at home. You want Sharon? We are going to go for a Thai massage, guys. Thailand में आके massage नहीं कराया तो गुनाह हो जाएगा. So Sharon is very kifayati like that. Sawadee ka.
What do you want, ma'am?
I want like a full body, yeah. Not all this scrub and all. But I don't mind a pedicure also.
Relaxing, I recommend aroma relaxing massage.
Yeah. Full body?
Full body with private room aroma.
इतना सा पानी इतने में क्या होएगा? और पानी बोलो उसको.
The next day.
Good morning. I've woken up at 7 o'clock. I'm going for a dive with Discovery Dives. मैंने कल ही बुक किया है इसको. So it's a Koh Tao trip. Koh Tao is actually a divers island in Thailand. And divers island in Thailand. Wow. Property सुबह में इतनी ज़्यादा सुंदर लग रही है because the beach is right there and the pool is like an infinity pool into the beach. I really want to go into the pool, but today I'm going in the ocean and then maybe tomorrow I'll go into the pool. तो जब मेरा थाईलैंड का trip book ही हो रहा था, I really wanted to book a dive, but मैंने पहले से नहीं किया था because I did not know कि मैं कितनी थकी हुई होगी after the event. And it's been a while that I've gone underwater. I completed my open water scuba certification from Andamans and I did it last year in December. So it's been over 7
7 months that I have not dived, and इसलिए मैंने refresher dive भी choose किया था. आज की dive में we are going to Kotao, which is a different island. It's called a divers island, and वहाँ पे manta rays देखने मिलते हैं. Really hope I get to see manta rays underwater. But there are going to be 2 dives, and I've also opted for a refresher dive. तो उन लोग पहले मेरे सारे refresh करेंगे skills, and then they will take me for the main 2 dives. It's not of course personalized. There'll be a group, and उसमें snorkeling वगैरह भी दूसरे लोगों के लिए for the people who are not certified. So I will leave a link नीचे for you all if you're interested. But yeah, so excited to go. Sharon is sleeping. It's very early, 7 o'clock in the morning. The breakfast is looking very good, but मैं ज़्यादा खा नहीं सकती because I have a dive now. मेरा पिकअप आ गया है डिस्कवरी डाइव से. दे पिक यू अप फ्रॉम द होटल. इट्स ऑल इंक्लूडेड. हाय. आई एम एट द डाइव शॉप. गॉट माय वेट सूट ऑन. फिन्स रेडी. लेट्स गो.
So how many subscribers do you have?
1.4 million.
1.4 million?
Yeah.
Okay, so make sure you put my face.
Yes.
Make sure I'm going to give you everything from me. Make me famous. That's nice, 1.4 million.
Thank you.
That's not too bad. That's cool.
Thank you.
So I'm going to make you work a little. I need you.
Yes.
Assemble your equipment for me.
Yes.
So it's a part of the refresh to see if you remember.
Yeah.
So here you got,
yes,
your tank here. You got your BCD here. And then you have your regulator here.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you.
So you got everything. Yeah, you're welcome. Oh. You're going to thank me at the end of the day. This is your first thing. This you have to unscrew. Yes. Again. Take off the caps, and then when you look inside, you see two different parts. Yeah, wrong side, small side. Circle side, small side. Circle with circle, small with small. Yes! And then after, you make sure you got always know which side you put. This one, mm-hmm, always gonna come to connect.
Mm-hmm.
Don't tie too much. 3 fingers, you tie it with 3 fingers. When it's stopping to tight, it's okay. Why? Because when you're gonna open, you're gonna have 200 bar pressure. It's gonna come one time. Then the O-ring, tie too much, it can pop.
Yeah. So this is good.
Yeah, this is good. The thing is doing, say, if you push,
inflating the
pressure. Yeah. If you put your mouth.
मैंगो बे एंड अभी जो भी स्नॉकलिंग कर रहे हैं वो लोग डर जाएंगे और हम लोग अंदर जाएंगे और एंड देन वील स्टार्ट अवर डाइव्स. सो वी आर गोना हैव 3 डाइव्स. आई हैव टेकन द रिफ्रेशर डाइव एंड देन 2 more fun dives आई विल डू. दैट्स इट. इट्स अ फुल डे एक्सपीरियंस. कोताओ इज ब्यूटिफुल. लुक. आप लोगों को याद है मैंने अंडमान में क्या किया था? ओपन वाटर कोर्स. अभी 2 लड़के जो मेरे साथ है विद द सेम डाइविंग इंस्ट्रक्टर, वो लोग ओपन वाटर कर रहे हैं अपना. तो उनका स्किल्स अभी करंटली शैलो वाटर में हो रहा है. सिंस आई एम ऑलरेडी डन विद माय ओपन वाटर सर्टिफिकेशन, मुझे सिर्फ लाइक रिफ्रेशर के लिए दे विल जस्ट चेक इफ आई नो एंड आई रिमेंबर एवरीथिंग. एंड आई जेन्युइनली साइंड अप फॉर इट बिकॉज आई थॉट आई डोंट, बट ही वाज लाइक यू डू. एंड 7 महीना ही हुआ है. इट्स नॉट दैट लॉन्ग. पीपल डाइव आफ्टर 1 month, 2 years ऑल्सो. देन दे नीड अ रिफ्रेशर. आई वांट टू डाइव मोर फ्रीक्वेंटली, बट He's making them do the skills जो मैंने किया था. और मुझे जो flashback हो रहा है ना अंडमान का, these two are doing it, 1 and 2, and he's guiding them upwards. So you're supposed to complete all the skill set and then you're certified to be a open water scuba diver. That allows you to go till 18 meters. मतलब उतना certification है. We'll go deeper for the 18 meters of course. later. I'm back out of the water and oh my god, it was amazing. This was my first proper fun dive after my certification or visibility bhi achhi thi. Those itne sundar reefs or fishes dekhne mile. It's very different than what I saw in Andamans. Too pretty. We went till 18 meters maximum. I'm certified to go only till 18 meters, so perfect. I have like yesterday's mascara pura fail chuka. Who cares? Oh, I love it. Our boat is here. They've served us lunch on the boat. This is what they had on the boat for lunch. Thai curry, rice and one piece of fried chicken. So authentic. And this is my view. I'm sitting on the beach. So you guys are sitting on the boat. It's up to the diver. I love it. I'm back from my dive and I quickly showered because there is a cocktail hour happening at my hotel. 5 to 6, they give you free cocktails. We didn't know this. Now we know that just 15 minutes we are running. Wearing this beautiful dress from Costume County. It's the red shade, so hot. But let's go now. So that we get free cocktails.
These people have made this. Let's have a punch. I would have a punch.
What is this?
Pineapple. What's a grenadine even? I don't know. I think it's the rice, na?
And this one. This also we can try. This also we can try.
Give us one this also. There's coconut, there's chocolate, there's vanilla, there's peanut, chocolate chip, mango sorbet, passion fruit sorbet and caramel popcorn.
What are you taking?
Mango sorbet. What are you?
Vanilla.
Vanilla? Vanilla ice cream in a cone?
Yeah, cone only.
Okay, one vanilla in a cone and one mango sorbet in a cup.
This property is really superb because the beach is right here attached to the property and it's so calm over here. Like Chuang Beach bahut zyada commercialized tha. I don't know why yesterday also we were just here. Hum log thoda outside explore karne gaye the. But it's better to just have a beach attached to your property. The same thing was in Andamans also.
We had an ice cream and now we are going for an early dinner because mujhe bahut bhook lagi hai. My dive was so good, by the way. I never got a chance to speak to you all post my dive, but it was the best dive because main jab Andaman mein seekh rahi thi na, tabhi I was very scared because of course mera first time tha, so I was scared, but also the currents were very high when I was learning, so visibility bahut kam ho jati hai jab currents high hote hain. But today the currents were not there, only it was just a very calm ocean and you could actually see the corals enjoy. Main apna GoPro ghar se layi nahi thi, so I had to rent a camera from them. I don't think the quality was the best, but that's okay. Like I saw the best reef, like the prettiest reefs. The corals were so pretty, the fishes were so cute, and I saw a ray also. The first dive was even better than the second one. We saw this like huge school of fish, so bahut hi maza aaya. Matlab aaj mujhe thoda confidence mera instill hua. I had actually opted for a refresher dive wala wo skill set also, ki agar main kuch bhool gayi hu 7 mahine pehle, but humko uska chance hi nahi mila aur time bhi nahi mila. And then when I was in water only, I sab kuch yaad aa gaya. Matlab jaise hi pani mein gaya, I remembered all my skills, everything properly. And I would highly recommend if you're a water baby to learn and get your open water certification from Andamans only. I would recommend. The Kota also does certify, but honestly I had the best learning experience in Andamans also because Indian bhai like easy ho jata hai learn karne yahan pe. Internationally the way and style of teaching is very different. Like the two boys who were with me in the first dive, they were doing their open water certification and I could see that agar mujhe aisa koi sikha raha hota na to mujhse nahi hota, like mujhe haath pakad ke sikhana to hi main seekh paungi. The Andamans mein dive master se I had done and they were literally haath pakad ke mujhe usnone sab skills karaye the, so I was very confident. It was just the climate did not support us that time, but today I got to see like the beauty of underwater and it was stunning. Like I'm so glad I did the course. My fear nikal gaya. Ab main koi bhi tropical, like wherever I'm planning my destinations now on, I'm thinking ke I can, you know, just strengthen my skill set as a diver. So really really do, like I'm such a water baby now. This is where I thrive. I love living like this, but of course on a holiday, not like normally. Also I'm a beach and mountain person. I can't select. I'm an adventure baby. I love doing adventures. Like, I cannot just sit in the room and chill. I need to do something when I'm going. Mera bahut khurafati dimag hai. I want to keep doing something or the other, even when I'm on holiday. Now we are going for dinner over here only at Kim Tin Kitalaya, where we are staying. This restaurant over here is called Fish House, and humne dinner idhar hi liya aaj raat ka. So thoda early dinner kar rahe, us dive ke baad bahut tez bhook lagti hai. I came back at 5:30 for my dive. So the whole day I've only eaten that lunch jo maine aap logo ko dikhaya. That's it. And my early morning breakfast jo main pura nahi khatam kar paya because I was very scared for the dive.
Barbecue, halloumi.
Thank you.
Thank you. Enjoy, ma. If you need anything, yeah, let me know.
थैंक यू।
लोग का एपेटाइजर खा के हुआ, इसको बोले डिजर्ट ले गया, बिकॉज हमको लगा खत्म हो गया, जितना दिया था वही था हमारा। चीज लाइक यू थिंक फिनिश, नॉट फिनिश यू आर ईटिंग, नो देयर इज मोर फूड, नो इट्स ओके नाउ, थैंक यू,
ओके
कपून खा, देयर इज मोर फूड कमिंग। That's what I said. I told you I heard she said prawn. And everything that you, she would like, she had said. So I was like, okay, leke aapko cheese kha li, mujhe itna kha li. Ab mera pet to bhar gaya.
Main boli use it. Ah, not
seeing it. You have to and you have diesel as well.
You're very cute. Sawadee kha. Kal sunne na paneer khati bhi nahi.
Chalo, drink to aayi.
Paneer kha liya
maine. Paneer. Machhi ki shape kar rahe. Yes. मुझे इतना मैं पता नहीं कहीं पर भी जाती हूँ, आई फील लाइक फॉर थैंक यू, आई फील लाइक सेइंग मेर्स, बट आई विल से व्हाई आर यू लुकिंग एट इट विद अ क्रिप्टिक फेस।
इतना पनीर क्यों खा लिया मैंने?
What happened now? She when she came and told me the menu, तभी शरण रूम पे गई थी, तो मैं सुनी और झिंगा विंगा था, तो मैं बोली हाँ ठीक है लेके आओ, बिकॉज शरण लाइक्स प्रॉन्स एंड फिश बोथ इफ इट्स फ्रेश, एंड दिस रेस्टोरेंट इज कॉल्ड फिश हाउस, सो आई वाज श्योर इट्स वी फ्रेश, टोल्ड हर ब्रिंग एवरीथिंग, देयर इज अ सेट मेन्यू, सो आई सेड ब्रिंग द सेट मेन्यू, एंड देन ऑल दिस थ्री डिशेस केम और हमको समझ ही नहीं कौन सी मच्छी क्या है, तो हम सब खा गए, एंड दैट व्हाइट थिंग वाज चीज, इट वाज पनीर ऑफ सॉर्ट, सम सॉर्ट ऑफ ग्रिल्ड चीज, एंड आई एम टेलिंग हर नो 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 इट्स अलग अच्छे से पकाया डक को, इसलिए चीज मच्छी के ग्लास में पंच, दिस इज फिश हाउस पंच, रॉन्ग इट्स वाइट रॉन्ग मैं योजा, तो आई कैंट लिसन ओनली, आई एम टॉकिंग लाउडली, इट्स बिकॉज स्कूबा डाइविंग में कुडंट हियर, स्कूबा डाइविंग में पानी है मेरे कान में, अभी मेरा कान सुनाई नहीं दे रहा। गाइज अभी प्रॉपर खाना आया है, वी हैव फैंसियर डक एंड वी हैव गॉट जम्बो प्रॉन्स, चिली प्रॉन्स, नाउ वी आर टॉकिंग,
नाउ डक आया है,
पनीर खा गई डक समझ के, द फूड ओवर वाज रियली रियली गुड, वेरी टेस्टी, वेरी नाइस, थैंक यू। Banana and chocolate dessert. Let's try how it is.
Not hard.
Oh, it's...
Yeah, it's a hard shell, hard chocolate shell.
Oh.
I'm trying to make sense out of the flavors.
केले का टेस्ट है, जरा केला ही खा रहे, केले के पल्प में चॉकलेट डाल के बाहर चॉकलेट का कोटिंग किया, वो
कोकोनट भी है,
कोकोनट भी है, इट्स इंटरेस्टिंग।
One eternity later.
Like a night market. Cocktail for 100. Up to P.
Ab nahi. Ab aage jaake dekhte hain pehle.
Acha ji. This is a walking street. We have come to a restaurant called Coco Tams, और फिर ये walking street उसके रास्ते पे ही है, तो यहाँ पे there's like a lot of like shacks, much food is there, lots of different things. So हमारी गाड़ी इधर पार्क से मतलब bike, and then you walk, and then this very famous cafe called Cafe Nibar called Coco Tams, going there just to explore. हमने खाना खा लिया, came out because 8:30 साढ़े 8:30 रूम में जाके क्या करेंगे?
Yeah, we will try coconut. Try क्या? छोटू.
Nalbani is so sweet. These people keep their coconuts in ice cold water na. My Jiju collects shot glasses, like I collect. How much? 150. Chua hai ka chua. Ye agarbatti holder. My agarbatti holder is this.
But isme ek hi jayega.
Main ghusega agar ghusana chaho to. That's what he said.
So that coming.
Celine's bucket hat, Sharon, off the roads of Bangkok. Buy it.
You'll never see me wearing
that. Fake luxury. Even I bought before I knew about it. When
exactly. When you know about it?
When I had come to Bangkok on in 7th standard. Tabhi I had bought all these bags and all.
You know, even I know how much these
yeah.
sell.
Nike also fake used to come. Yeah. Even still it comes. Hey, Tiger Balm, this one wants. हर चीज का कॉपी मिलता है इधर, एयरमेंस की चप्पल से लेकर सनग्लासेस, एवरीथिंग। बैंकॉक इज द बिगेस्ट ड्यूक मार्केट देयर इज। आई डोंट वेयर अ लॉट ऑफ पर्ल्स एंड शेल ज्वेलरी। लुई विटॉन स्लिंग बैग डिजाइन फॉर डियोर प्रिंट, अमेजिंग, एक्सक्लूसिवली अवेलेबल इन दिस बैंकॉक स्टॉल। व्हाट यू सेड? प्राडा,
दिस इज गुड,
Sharon, Prada showroom me also this looked good. That time you didn't let me buy.
No.
YSL Sharon from the original one, not this. Oh, so cute for Ishuko. मुझे बेबी क्लोथ्स देख के सिर्फ ईशान की याद आती है बट ये नहीं पहनेगा उसको नहीं पसंद है भारी भारी मटेरियल इज नॉट गुड ही डजंट वेयर ऑल दिस हवाई वाइब्स सबरीना इज वेरी पर्टिकुलर अबाउट व्हाट शी पुट्स ऑन हिम ही ड्रेसेस लाइक ओल्ड मनी हैव यू सीन ईशान ड्रेस सम टाइम ही ड्रेसेस लाइक ओल्ड मनी ही इज ओल्ड मनी बिकॉज़ इट्स आवर मनी नो फॉर हिम इट्स ओल्ड बंदर इज डूइंग नमस्ते इवन लाइक हेयर क्लिप सो क्यूट आई हैव अ हेयर क्लिप फैंटेसी बैंकॉक में आई हैव हर्ड देयर इज अ चटू चौक मार्केट जहाँ पे ऐसी सेम चीजें मिलती है इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड प्लीज डोंट बाय फेक स्टफ फ्रॉम दी स्ट्रीट्स बट इफ यू इंटरेस्टेड इन ऑल दी छोटी छोटी चीजें देन प्लीज कैश लेके आना कुछ हमको वो पंखे खरीदने इलेक्ट्रॉनिक बट हमारे पास कैश नहीं है और इन लोगों का कार्ड मशीन नहीं रखते इन लोग सो प्लीज ब्रिंग कैश टू दीज मार्केट्स कोसमुई में इट्स आउटसाइड कोकोटाम्स एंड इन बैंकॉक देयर इज चटू चौक मार्केट विच वी डिड नॉट गो बट प्रबलिन वेंट एंड ऐसे ही होगा यार सेम ही कलेक्शन होता है नाइट मार्केट्स में हर जगह सो वाज का ड्यूप अभी शरण शरण तो पीछे ही रह जाती है परफ्यूम ड्यूप तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं कतई नहीं ऑल दीज थिंग्स लाइक डेकोरेटिव आइटम्स लुक डैम गुड लाइक इफ योर हाउस इज दिस वाइब मेरे घर में ऐसा बीची वाइब नहीं है बट इफ यू हैव दिस बोहेमियन एस्थेटिक और बीच एस्थेटिक एंड इट्स नाइस टू गेट और सूटकेसेस आर नाइस टू बाय सच अ गुड सूटकेस और ड्रीम कैचर्स मेरे तो बिस्तर के ऊपर ड्रीम कैचर के लिए भी जगह नहीं है शेरिन कहाँ रह जाती है ये लड़की सी विरीश कोकोटाम्स फाइनली हियर इट इज एंड दिस वाज द होल स्ट्रीट तू रह गई ना वापस पीछे नाइस ब्रेसलेट वी गेट इन पीआर नो सो मच व्हाटएवर यू लाइक टू टेक वेयर इज दिस गाय वी डिडंट गेट आवर वी टुक यस्टरडे
नो
दे हैव अ टुक-टुक
बट ये अपना ऑटो से लग रहा है इन लोगों का बहुत लंबा है
स्पेशियस पहुंच गए कोकोटाम्स बाय द वे यू हैव कार्ड मशीन कार्ड मशीन कार्ड नो कैश ओके उधर ही कॉन्वर्सेशन
के लिए मेरे पास 100 रुपए है
तो बार्गेन भी करेगी ना
हां
तेरे ही घर के लिए एक और मेरे फ्रिज के लिए एक ना बस वी चाटू चौक नहीं जाएंगे यार बैंकॉक में दिस इज इट यही माल मिलेगा कॉपी पेस्ट सब टाइम पास शॉपिंग कर घर में जगह नहीं होगी रखने को सूटकेस में बहुत जगह है तू लेना तेरे को जो चाहिए पहले तू ले तेरे को दो चाहिए क्या
मेरे
को पक्का कोई फ्रेंड वेंड को देने का
346 मिनट्स लेटर See next morning.
Good morning, guys. It's our last day in Koh Samui. हम लोग की 2 बजे फ्लाइट है टू गो टू बैंकॉक सो वी थॉट वी विल टेक अ नाइस डिप इन द पूल अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग अभी तक नाश्ता भी नहीं किया बट वी ड्रेस्ड अप इन आवर स्विम सूट्स आई एम वेयरिंग दिस क्यूट वन फ्रॉम आला मॉड इट्स सो क्यूट इट्स अ टू पीस इट हैज अ रैप अराउंड ऑल्सो एंड द पूल इज एन इन्फिनिटी पूल एट किमटिन तो अब तक हमको जाने का चांस नहीं मिला है तो अभी हम जाएंगे आफ्टर ब्रेकफास्ट तो फर्स्ट ईट एंड देन गो फॉर अ स्विम एंड देन वी विल चेक आउट वी आर ऑलमोस्ट पैक्ड मतलब हम लोगों ने इतना पसारा किया ही नहीं था कि पैक करना पड़े जस्ट इन आवर बैग्स विद इन आवर bag so we'll just flip it and leave and yeah let's go Sharon cute too I love her swimsuit she got her swimsuit from west side has some great collection now for swimsuits this is a beautiful morning spread main kal acche se nashta nahi kar payi thi because of my scuba so today I took like a little bit of everything some dumplings a lot of fresh fruit omelette some dessert jisse main do bite lungi and then I have a black coffee and an iced latte and my purple pineapple look at the spread If I had a boat, I would sail out. Take every brother and sister of mine. We'd row in the sunshine and sleep when it's dark. Hoping to find somewhere we can call home. But it's black, yeah, it's black. Much later. We are at Koh Samui Airport saying bye to Koh Samui, getting our luggage checked right now.
Number two. Please
check
your locket at this monitor.
Which monitor? Ahead.
Can you see this
monitor? Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
बैक होम बैक टू रियलिटी और कोसमुई की कहानी यहीं पे खत्म हुई. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस व्लॉग. आई होप यू ऑल एंजॉयड. कोसमुई फॉर मी वॉज डेफिनेटली अ ब्रीदर और फ्रेश और बहुत सुंदर आइलैंड है. एंड आई थिंक प्राइस वाइज ऑल्सो इट्स परफेक्टली प्राइस. इट्स नॉट ओवर प्राइस लाइक द ग्रीक आइलैंड्स और द यूरोपियन आइलैंड्स. एंड इट्स नॉट सुपर एक्सपेंसिव एंड इट्स नॉट वेरी पॉश लाइक अ मालदीव्स और समथिंग. इवन दो आई हैव नॉट बीन टू मालदीव्स बट इट्स नॉट लाइक वेरी वेरी फैंसी लाइक दैट. इट्स परफेक्ट लाइक इट गिव्स यू गोवा वाइब्स बट डेफिनेटली बेटर क्राउड. एंड इवन बैंकॉक से बेटर क्राउड कोसमुई में था. एंड इट्स स्मॉल आइलैंड वाइब है उसका. ऑल द रिसॉर्ट्स आर वेरी वेरी क्लोज टू ईच अदर. आई एब्सोल्युटली रेकमेंड द वन आई स्टेड इन बिकॉज बहुत सुंदर प्रॉपर्टी थी. द स्टाफ वाज अमेजिंग एंड द सर्विसेज वर एक्सीलेंट. प्लस द प्राइवेट बीच सो यू डोंट हैव टू डू अ लॉट. यू कैन जस्ट लाइक बी इन द रिसॉर्ट इफ यू वांट टू. एंड दैट वन स्ट्रीट दैट च्वेंग रोड इज दैट लाइक द मेन रोड ऑफ कोसमुई. उधर ही सब कुछ हो रहा था. एंड ऑल द शॉप्स ऑल द मसाजेस एवरीथिंग इज ओवर देयर. आई वुड हाईली रेकमेंड कि अगर आप थाईलैंड का ट्रिप प्लान कर रहे हो आप सिर्फ एक रात बैंकॉक में रखो एंड यू नो एक्सप्लोर द islands of Thailand because they are just so much more prettier. Because Bangkok, honestly, next vlog will be Bangkok and you will know ke it was not a vibe. It's just not that great of a city to spend that much time in my personal opinion. No shade to the city, but as a tourist in an island you'll really find it very very beautiful, very calming and very relaxing. And do raat was just enough in Koh Samui. I know people who spend like weeks also, but I think two nights was just perfect. I got the perfect break. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget a big thumbs up. Sare links aapke डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में हो गया. एंड डोंट फॉरगेट कि प्लम गुडनेस की 10th एनिवर्सरी सेल इज गोइंग ऑन राइट नाउ एज यू आर वाचिंग दिस व्लॉग. आई लिटरली आई एम होम. लाइक माय हवाईन रूमबा राइट हियर. आई लिटरली कीप द बॉडी मिस्ट ओवर हियर. माय वनिला कैरामेलो बॉडी लोशन इन द बाथरूम. ऑल ऑफ दीस आर माय प्लम गुडनेस एसेंशियल्स एंड द लिंक फॉर दैट इज इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. एंड यूजिंग माय डिस्काउंट कोड विल गिव यू एक्स्ट्रा ऑफर्स. बट इज योर सास्को शॉट गोस टू कैंडी मेल्ट. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग एंड सपोर्टिंग माई चैनल. इफ यू वांट टू बी पार्ट ऑफ सास्को शॉट यू नो व्हाट टू डू. हिट सब्सक्राइब बटन, बेल आइकॉन राइट नेक्स्ट टू योर कमेंट डाउन बिलो सेइंग हैशटैग सारास्को. And subscribe for my next video, Sara Squad Shot. I'll see you guys in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.